As tensions continue to rise in the Taiwan Strait, vehicles carrying anti-ship missiles have been spotted in Taitung in the southeast. The vehicles drew the attention of locals, drawing speculation about their sudden appearance. Defense experts say the deployment of these anti-ship missiles units is geared at preventing potential blockades or invasions of Taiwan.
雄风二型反舰飞弹搭配超音速的雄风三型反舰飞弹来对敌人的船舰进行反制。那么海风大队未来的任务很可能就是会在台东，还有就是甚至到更南边的，就是恒春半岛一带，遂行这个巴士海峡的封锁任务。